Well, what's up everybody? How you doing? Thank you for tuning in to a brand new video. So I ended up getting platinum on flying at Germans, and I just could not stay awake last night to do the summit. So you're getting it a day late. I'm sorry, but hey, gotta work. So anyways, let's collect all these rewards. And boom, and we got rank 1290. 1290th place, not 1290th. That would just be weird. So I already have silver, gold, and platinum. Actually, I don't have the platinum pumpkin rooftop, I don't think. But I already have everything else. But we're still going to play it, and we're going to raid it. And wow, platinum is 244,000 points. Okay, so something's a little messed up here. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys at the end of the summit, and we'll rate it 1 to 10. So take care, and if you're new, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. All right, see you at the end of the video. See ya!
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
And we are back, folks. Finished the live summit, and I'm going to rate it. Well, first off, we got ranked 547th. Pretty good. Which, the last Monster Truck race, having 20,000 points, that was it. Not too good. But it's okay. Overall, did very good. And I'm going to rate it a 6 out of 10. I was going to give it a 7, and I was contemplating maybe giving it a 7 and then maybe giving it an 8. But I'm going to stay at a solid 6. Only because, and yes, I know it's a Halloween theme, only because I don't like racing in the nighttime. It just, I don't like it. I don't think you guys do either. I don't think anybody does. But overall, it was pretty fun. That motor, the dirt bike race was actually really fun. I like that one too. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think about this summit, in either in the comments or on the community page of my YouTube channel, where you can go and rate it and give me your feedback on it and see how well you did. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.